中央行き站です。 The next station is 南松田 Railway Park BT25 The stop after 南松田 Railway Park will be 中央行き站。 The doors on the left side will open.
If you have the Alexa app, the device you see spoken out, but also as a so-called card, so you can see the text, so you can read what it actually said. And then besides the card, I also created something which is called a plain text output speech, which is just a spoken response from the device back to me. So that's what I'm doing here. So it's not very difficult to create. So now the only problem was exposing my Raspberry Pi to the internet. I don't know about you, but before you know it, you have a Chinese botnet running in your house, right? So you have to be careful with this. So I was thinking of a safe way to actually expose the Raspberry Pi, and then I stumbled upon an interesting tool called Local Tunnel. This is something I want to share with you. You can actually do this. You can just go to a device which you, on which you just a local host. So in this case, my Raspberry Pi has nothing special, so I just run it as a local host. And then I can run this tool called Local Tunnel, and that will go out to a server on the internet and expose a private, actually VPN, right? So the end is unknown somewhere in the cloud, and there's just one route into my device. And that route is, well, just go to my microservice. So I don't have to do complicated network settings. It just runs by exposing my HTTP port somewhere in the cloud. So I'm just exposing my HTTP port, nothing more, but the entire device. So now I've got one piece of the puzzle.
The doors on the left side will open.
The port somewhere in the cloud server.